thank you very much for a warm welcome from all of you, and thank you for coming. We are at Indore. It's our journey to make Shalby a mecca of healthcare, where technology is a religion and quality the motto. Today I'm going to talk about past dentistry and recent dentistry. There is a revolutionary change from what it had been performed before 50 years, 100 years. And what is a recent dentistry? It's a new face of dentistry completely. If you see this picture, it is such a scary picture. No wonder why people were afraid of dentist and dental fraternity. But I tell you, we have completely eradicated the word pain from dental directory or dental dictionary. Yes, previously it was very painful. It was absolutely unpleasant experience for most of the people, and especially the kids. They carry that dental phobia right from childhood. So when they become adult and sitting in my chair, I can see the fear factor in them, and that is not nullified ever. See, one of my patients sent me this slide before a couple of years, and I was really shocked to see this slide. Still in certain pockets of India, China and Vietnam, this type of practice is going on. This roadside practice, which can spread a lot of fatal disease. When you must be a kid, you must have visited a dentist. At that time, there was a small size x-ray like this. Dentist would show you that yahan pe keeda laga hai, ye karna hai, wo karna hai. Humko haan haan bolni padti thi. वो इसलिए कि इतनी छोटी सी स्टेम साइज एक्सरे में हमको वी कुड हार्डली सी एनीथिंग एंड डायग्नोसिस वाज ऑलमोस्ट इम्पॉसिबल. नाउडेज देयर इज अ डिजिटल रेडियोग्राफी. व्हेन आई एम टॉकिंग अबाउट नाउडेज ऑल दिस टेक्नोलॉजी, आई एम यूजिंग इट फॉर लास्ट एटलीस्ट 15 टू 20 इयर्स. सो राइट इन फ्रंट ऑफ यू देयर इज अ बिग स्क्रीन साइज एक्सरे इन फ्रंट ऑफ यू. And the diagnosis becomes so predictable. Of course, the radiation is more than 90%. It is less more than 90%. And we were the first one at Shalby to get this cordless RVG. We are first in many ideas in innovation as far as the dentistry is concerned. And this is one of them. This might be the new things for many clinics in India. But I'm using it for last 15 to 18 years, and that too cordless. With the Google and internet nowadays, whenever patients come, usually they are well informed, well educated, but there is sometimes there is a stubborn breed also. When we show it to them, to bolte hain ki nahi nahi mere ko 20 saal mein kabhi dentist ke paas jana hi nahi pada, I am fine. But when we show it to them with the intraoral camera that this is your oral hygiene, then they would appreciate that what was the pre and what is after treatment. So patient education is the most important thing. This is my clinic at Shalby Hospitals, Ahmedabad. It is state of the art unit with one of the finest technology, very high end technology we are using. We have 8 dentists full time working with me, and this is the upgraded dentistry. This is the journey of excellence, and we have radically redefined the dentistry. It is reaching a newer heights now. I would divide dentistry into 3 era. One was the era when people were advised to go for extraction, removal of the teeth. After that, the middle era, when everyone was going for, see, that was the era when extraction was being performed because they were advised. There was no other alternative to go but for extraction, whether it is pyorrhea or cavity. उसके बाद में the middle one was save the teeth, whether it is pyorrhea or cavity, save the teeth by root canaling or doing the periodontal surgery. And the last decade, last era I would be talking about is the implantation. That is the latest innovation. Root canal treatment, I think everyone is extremely scared of root canal. But I tell you not to worry at all about root canal. We finish root canal in 10 to 15 minutes, maximum 30 minutes, and that too in single sitting. People might be taking 5 to 6 sittings all over, but we are doing it only in 10 to 15 minutes, and that too in single sitting. And usually it is being done in such a nice way that patients, they forget to take the painkiller the same day. There is no pain, no swelling, and patient can resume his duty immediately. And once we do the root canal, I tell you, it is lifetime in it and it is forever. पहले दांत निकाल देते थे तो खाली दो ही चीज बनती थी, एक तो रिमूवेबल बनाओ या फिक्स बनाओ. फिक्स बनाने में कोई हर्ज नहीं है, यू कैन गो फॉर द ब्रिज ऑल्सो, बट ओनली थिंग इज इन दैट केस यू आर शेविंग ऑफ द नेक्स्ट टीथ. द नेचुरल इनेमल को उखाड़ के हम ये बनाते हैं. दो इट वर्क्स फॉर 20-25 ईयर्स, आई हैव नॉट सीन माई ब्रिजेस कमिंग आउट फॉर लास्ट 20-22 ईयर्स. इट इज वंडरफुली मेड, बट स्टिल आई वॉज ऑलवेज inner of my heart I was thinking that if I can get a better option to replace the tooth, it would be better. और सब पूरे दांत जब निकाल देते थे तो there was only one option and that is Bhattisi or the denture. People used to come from Indore to get the Bhattisi done from me, from Ahmedabad. Many cloth merchants and industrialist wives, they had come for dentures and now they are coming for implants. So when I started my practice in 1994, I was giving all these options to all my patients which was available in India. Though I carried a lot of innovative ideas, newer technology, latest equipment, but still I felt that I'm missing something. I still have to incorporate something in my practice. And I went abroad for further studies. And when we were studying, it was only one page of dental implants. One page totally. That what is dental implants? Though in those countries, in Western world, the dental implant was being performed for last 30-40 years. So I went abroad, I went to NY University and Loma Linda University. And my perception was totally changed. So I could give this option, this treatment modality to my patients. I started giving this and I'm so happy that I learned in those days. What is dental implant? जब दांत निकाल देते हैं तो पहले मैंने बताया इस तरह से either bridge or removable or बत्तीसी, that kind of a option was available. Dental implant is a titanium alloy fixture which goes into the bone. वो जहां दांत नहीं होता है वहां हड्डी में चला जाता है. इट इज अ वेरी वेल रिसर्च, वेल डॉक्यूमेंटेड एंड हाईली प्रेडिक्टेबल ट्रीटमेंट मोडेलिटी एंड द फास्टेस्ट ग्रोइंग डिसिप्लिन ऑफ डेंटल फ्रेटर्निटी. सपोज दिस बॉय व्हेन ही केम फ्रॉम न्यूजीलैंड फॉर हिज वेडिंग, हिज ओन वेडिंग, ही वॉज गेटिंग मैरिड इन 3 days एंड वन ऑफ द सीनियर मोस्ट डेंटिस्ट सेंट दिस केस टू मी एंड ही सेड he is getting married, so in photographs he doesn't want to, you know, reflect his smile with scar or wound or anything. And it was the beginning of my practice, maybe before 15-18 years. Otherwise, normally somebody would have put the incision and placed the implants in, and even if the absorbable sutures would have been taken, it would not have been the same picture. But I place the implant in immediately just by punching. A little bindi type punch is available, a very small diameter, 2 by 2 millimeter diameter. I opened it, immediately put the, I punched it, placed the implant in, and this is the photograph. 2 implants were done and on the top of it 2 crowns were placed immediately. So it was the requirement of time for me to replace the teeth immediately in those days. Previously, people used to open up the whole thing. So it was a very invasive procedure. Sutures, these, that, everything. So people were scared of dental implants. But nowadays, we are placing maybe 12 to 14 implants in one mouth. And just by punching, no incision, no invasive procedure, no suturing, nothing. And this is the fixed one. She is the lady, see, if you can see before and after, before and after. She is a teacher and she said, give me just one weekend and you finish up my job. I cannot spare time. So that was again because she has to lecture, she has to give lectures in the school. Teachers say, it is becoming little heavier, so teachers say, lighter moment yaad aa gayi. I am treating high court judges for last maybe 18-20 years. One day at 5 o'clock, usually he comes once I finish my surgery, 9 to 5, kaam khatam karne ke baad wo aate hain. So once he came with his wife, who was a teacher, and usually they come with a whole battalion, unke escorts, machine gun wale aadmi sab bahar khade ho gaye. Then he came with his wife and his doctor inside. Coat wot nikal ke baithe, fir bole ki, shuru kare, maine bola, haan sir, are you relaxed? Shall we start? Open your mouth. तो एकदम से वापस ऐसे हो गए बोले अरे थैंक यू मैडम आई लव यू सो आई वॉज एम्बेरस्ड अ बिट उनकी वाइफ भी बाजू में थी डॉक्टर भी थे हिज वाइफ ही वॉज स्माइलिंग अ बिट शी वॉज नोइंग वॉट ही इज गोइंग टू स्पीक तो थोड़ी हंस रही थी तो मैंने बोला साहब वेरी एम्बेरसिंग सिचुएशन आप क्या बोल रहे हो बाजू के बगल में ही मेरे हस्बैंड भी ऑपरेट कर रहे होंगे ही वुड लीव हिज सर्जरी एंड कम अरे मैडम यू आर द ओनली लेडी हु टेल्स मी ओपन योर माउथ और ये लेडी मेरी वाइफ एवरी डे टेलिंग स्टूडेंट शट अप वंस आई गो होम शी स्टार्ट्स अगेन शट अप सो इवन शी वाज लाफिंग सो विद टेक्नोलॉजिकल स्ट्रेंथ डेंटल ओपीजी वी हैव एवरीथिंग इन हाउस डेंटल सीटी स्कैन लेसर डेंटिस्ट्री Of course, sterilization is the most important thing. Along with bone quality and quantity, sterilization, nothing in my practice has higher priority than sterilization. We follow a very strict sterilization protocol, and that is the reason our success rate for implants is one of the highest. Cosmetic dentistry is a huge, vast subject. I won't take much of your time. I was the first person, again, Shalby Dental was the first person to get zoom whitening, CAD-CAM. So this picture, I've kept it here because Indore ke ek industrialist, jinke papa ke naam pe marg hai yahan pe, unki beti when she was getting married, though she was very beautiful and getting married in a very wealthy, very rich and one of the well-known family, she had these teeth. And she was all the time smiling and hiding her face because she was shy of showing her teeth. And this is the smile over we made it. And it's been more than 10 years now. It's working beautifully well. These are some pics. And these are the smiles. Happy people. And I think we are blessed with a lot of blessings from people around. Thank you so much.